Hey, I saw. Well, I if great.
If you're reading this, it means I've discovered the entrance. Entrance to an ancient Roman city hidden deep underground. Its existence is long forgotten. All knowledge of it lost, except in the Latin inscription here. It reads, "You who wish to enter the city, step forth and be judged. The virtuous shall be rewarded with eternal life in paradise. The wicked shall find themselves showered in gold, but in vain. For this shall be their final resting place." Could an underground...
Whoever reads this, I'm sorry you had to find me like this. And worse, she'll suffer the same fate I did. I've spent a lifetime in this place. Going around and around in circles, searching for a way out. The inscription was right. There is no way back. Near, there are only two options. Death, or that godforsaken doorway in the past. I mean...
Follow me. When I first arrived, I couldn't believe...
You are too late. It is done.
Shall suffer for the sins of the one.
Huh?
Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death.
What? Oh, hello.
Hey. Good evening. Good. Because they remember you. Well done, my friend. Of all the heroes who ever journeyed to the underworld and returned, none came close to achieving what you did. Hercules, Orpheus, Theseus, and Aeneas would be proud.